తెలియజేసుకుంటూ సెలవు తీసుకుంటా ఉన్నాం.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ సార్. నౌ ఐ రిక్వెస్ట్ ది ఆనరబుల్ గవర్నర్ ఆఫ్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ శ్రీ బిశ్వభూషణ్ హరిచందన్ జీ టు అడ్రస్ ద గ్యాదరింగ్.
Respected Honorable President of India, Srimati Droupadi Murmu, Sri G. Kishan Reddy, Union Minister, Chief Minister, Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy, Chief Justice, Sri Prashant Kumar Mishra, Chairman of the Legislative Council, Speaker of the Legislative Assembly, Deputy Chief Ministers, Ministers, MLCs, MLAs, ladies and gentlemen, members of the print and electronic media, andariki namaskaram. At the outset, I extend my heartiest welcome to the respected President of India on her maiden visit to Andhra Pradesh. Respected President, Andhra Pradesh is a highly diverse state that can proudly boast of a very rich cultural history and heritage. Andhra's cultural wealth is reflected in the festivals, literature, music, dance, drama, arts and crafts, and the way of life of the people. Telugu, the official language of the state, is one of the six classical languages and most widely spoken by over 96 million people all over the world. Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore once said about Telugu language, "Telugu is the sweetest of all Indian languages." The Telugu literature has been enriched from time to time with the timeless works of great poets and literary giants. Andhra Pradesh has always been known for a wide range of performing arts, dance, drama, and music. Kuchipudi dance form, originated in the state, is a well-known classical dance from the country. Andhra Pradesh is a sacred land of world-renowned temples with a rich cultural history and traditional splendor dating back to thousands of years, and offers a wonderful experience to tourists and pilgrims. Andhra Pradesh is endowed with the bountiful natural resources of coal, limestone, bauxite, etc., and fertile lands and river basins of Godavari, Krishna, and Pennar, extensive canal system, and conducive agro climatic conditions, and is one of the leading rich growing states in the country. The state is a logistic hub on the eastern coast with the second longest coastline of 974 kilometers in the country. Andhra Pradesh offers plenty of new business opportunities as the state has six ports, six airports, over 1,23,000 kilometers of road network and 2,600 kilometers of rail network. And uninterrupted power supply. Andhra Pradesh is home to notable industries spanning across automobile and auto components, electronics, food processing, biotechnology and life science, capital goods, mining, textile and leather, and IT and ITS. Sri City Special Economic Zone is home to 180 companies from 27 countries and is a key example of well-planned infrastructure at a strategic location. Andhra Pradesh being primarily dependent on agriculture, around 60% of our population is employed in agriculture and related to activities, which makes food processing one of the major thrust areas of the state. The state ranks first in the country in production of palm oil, cocoa, acid lime, papaya, tomato and chilies, and second in mango, sweet orange and turmeric produce. Andhra Pradesh is the largest producer of seafood, accounting to over 30% of total fish produced in the country. The state is leading in attracting foreign direct investments and contributing to 10% of total automotive exports from India. Naval shipbuilding facility, weapons integration facility, and missile testing facility are coming up in Visakhapatnam, West Godavari, and Krishna districts. A world-class MRO facility and air cargo complex are also coming up in Bhogapuram near Visakhapatnam. The first rank achieved by Andhra Pradesh is ease of doing business is a barometer for business-friendly environment offered by the state. Andhra Pradesh is a major education hub in the country with 3 central universities, 20 autonomous institutions, 25 state universities, 4 deemed universities, and 5 private universities. Respected President, I am confident that Andhra Pradesh is marching ahead and is well poised to achieve higher growth rate in key development sector in the country in the near future. I extend my deep gratitude to the Honorable President for her visit to Andhra Pradesh and blessing the state and the people. Thank you all. Jai.
Thank you so much, sir, for the inspiration.